One time I actually did really bad in a math quiz, and the teacher said it out loud, right? This is where I get suspended. I went into the bathroom all pissed, and my friend was there from another class, and he was talking about, he was like, dude, I just don't want to go back to my class, and I was like, neither do I. And you're not going to believe this, but I promise this is a real story. I said, what if we went to each other's classes? So we went into the two stalls next to each other and gave each other's clothing, because we had the similar body types and we both had hoodies. And then we just put the hoodies over our heads and like went like this, you know what I mean? Like kind of incognito mode, and then just walked back into the rooms. And his class didn't detect me at all. Okay.
Really?
Yeah. And do you know how he got found out? Not because he's a completely different person, because they noticed that we didn't trade shoes.
Are you serious?
They noticed his shoes. I'm not even kidding. And my teacher was mad. That-